It's very windy right now, so the hummingbird really has to work hard for its food from that feeder thing. They say that it's really, that it hits like, those wings hit like what, hundreds, a couple of hundreds times a second. Is that possible? Okay. Goodbye now.